Yo, what up? You know what it is. It's your boy coming back with another video. You know what I'm saying? And it attempts to blow myself up. So, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to start it off with this little beauty right here. Peach Devil's Tongue. Powered by my boy Go Ham. So I'm not sure about the Scoville rating on it, but we just gonna get right into it. I'm gonna try to get a couple of these done. You know what I'm saying? Hope everybody's having a good evening. Shout out to PLC. Shout out to Chasing Capsaicin. Shout out to Go Ham. And the homie Nick. Pepper Pride Nick. You know what it is. I don't know how hot this guy's gonna be. I ain't sure. Whew. She smells hella hot. Hella hot. Hella hot. But you know, took some seeds out. But you know how we do it. Pepper Pride G's. So. Oh, I'm sorry. There you go. Half. The other half. Almost dropped a seed, but really fruity. Instant heat. I wouldn't say it's the hottest pepper I had, but it's hot. Got the hiccups a little bit. Tongue on fire. But I put this right up there near that Devil's Heart. They both running neck and neck. Pretty good, not too bad. A little sweat forming on my forehead. But not too bad. Fuck it, we're gonna keep rolling. SRTSL Bubblegum 7 Orange. Nice bleeding calyx for you. Nice size pod. Go. That's one half. There's the other half de-seeded. Smells pretty fruity. But I can guarantee that mug smoking hot too. But I ain't nothing to a boss, you know what I'm talking about? Because we do this. Peppers.
Of course you eat peppers. I just feel better.
You're pretty fruity. Nice taste.
I was
the
vegan. I got 4 quarts of vegan.
And then
I ate nothing.
So, that's 2 down. You know what I'm saying? Boy, I ain't no joke. I used to let the mic smoke. Now I slam it when I'm done and make sure it's broke. Get your heat game up, son. PLC. Shout out to Nick. Shout out to Goham. Man, we do this. Another one in the books. That one wasn't gonna hot at all. Might have to go a third pepper. But I'm gonna holler at y'all.